And all of the strip malls and discount outlets are filled with people.